Yeah, when do you think I should start this this vlog?
Now.
Now?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect timing.
The vlog has begun.
All right, guys, so I've been in LA for probably like a week and a half now. And I originally came for the LA Fit Expo, and then I've just been extending my trip. And now we're here in an Airbnb with David cooking up some breakfast.
Yo, what is this? I've never heard of this shit before. Coconut oil, like you just like spray it on. This is the fucking secret, right? We went on some chest today. We're a little snapped up and shit, so we need like a really big plumb and shit to commentate. Pink Himalayan salt or any form of fucking salt. Apparently the Himalayan aspect of the salt doesn't do shit. But yeah, pump.
Yo, what the fuck is all of this though? You know, you just fucking explain that. How many dollars is that worth right there in Whole Foods?
That was a lot of dolls. That's a lot of doll hairs. I think it was maybe even like $300 or $400. We got, I don't know if you still have some of the clips from fucking Eric. It's not mine now, but we got a ton of shit. There's sweet potatoes, meat, yada yada, fucking everything.
Dude,
proper soccer mom shop.
I came in and I think I got like two potatoes, and then literally 2 seconds later, you get this like whole bag of potatoes completely shit on me.
More too. There's just a lot of them that have been cooked. I've been a sweet potato fetish.
I just burn
these? Shit. Flow with the universe! Ah!
Yeah. Pretty much which my... Restart. Oh. Alright, so... After... I just dropped the phone, but... we're gonna go hit the gym. I'm pretty limited in what I do at the gym. You guys know that I've been injured. I'm just tired of saying it, and so that's why I just don't like explaining it anymore. But injury, I got an MRI. Oh, I gotta cancel my appointment. Okay, that's a fucking great reminder. I had an MRI. I'm supposed to have an appointment tomorrow in Seattle to get a reading on what's going on with my cervical spine, just because that's what I got the MRI on. Got an MRI on my shoulder before, because that's what I thought it was in the beginning. But I definitely think it has to do with something coming out of my C5 or C6. Those are vertebrae. And basically what I think / what I hope is I have a slip disc or a disc herniation. The thing is I'm not in pain. And normally when you have a herniation, you're in pain. So I don't know. That's kind of just been the gist. I've just said I don't know to a bunch of shit because I just don't know what the fuck's going on, because it's been like 2 years and no one's been able to figure out what's going on. I still have a ton of weakness in my arm. The other day I was like carrying a dumbbell and I felt like, I don't know, this like sharp pain that seemed like it was a fucking like nerve like down in my chest. I don't know. I wake up, my fucking clavicle's tight. So we just got a bunch of shit going on. We're still going to hit the gym. We're still going to have a good day. It's sunny as fuck. I'm in fucking LA. So, you know. Gotta be optimistic.
All right, so do a little stack, right? Let's take a little nap. Ryan got some coffee, Starbucks cold brew. Gonna drink that. Probably has to give or take 200 milligrams of caffeine in there, so I'm gonna top it off with another 200 milligrams of caffeine. Some Sandy pills, so you can put your hand out. One, two, right? These, right, are not what they seem. A stands for aniracetam, O stands for oxyracetam, they're nootropics. The oxyracetam, that's the one in my Euphoria pre-workout, which I unfortunately don't have right now. Then we have D-phenylalanine. Two. And then just TMG crystals, and take two scoops of that, and I'll cook up some of this.
What's about to happen? How's this workout about to be?
It's about to be with the young generation we call LIT, L-I-T.
All right. I feel like we're about to take this, and even the quality of the video is about to change somehow.
Oh, it's fucking, we're gonna be able to see in 10-bit color after taking this, and then we can use a 10-bit camera and then fucking capture everything.
Been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alight the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're fire. in heaven.
Workout gist?
Workout gist. That felt like my first like real workout. So it's been like 5 months since I've like been in the gym lifting. Past 2 weeks I've been here and there, but I've been super careful. And I haven't barbell benched in, I don't know, like since I did the, like the 225 fail thing. So, but yeah, everything felt pretty good. I got fatigued really, really quick, probably like, I don't know, like after those four sets of incline bench, the whole rest of the workout felt much different than I have been the past 2 weeks. Just kind of tired and weak throughout the whole time, but I still really, really enjoyed myself. So that's really what matters. I'm at, literally, we're filming this clip right now, fucking palm trees, winds blowing, and everything. Walking out of the firehouse, have some fucking pancakes, go to the beach. Like, it's just, it's nice to be here in LA and not in Seattle. Like, literally, the other day I read this post with like, Seattle hasn't seen a full sunny day since like November. And if you're a sad boy like me sometimes, the combination of shitty weather, bad. All right, so stop by Sweetgreen's real quick. Now we're on the way to the chiropractor.
Yeah. This dude is literally, he's beyond a chiropractor.
All right.
He's literally a wizard. Like, he will, we're gonna walk out looking like Michael Hearn, Dexter Jackson, like basically. All injuries, everything's gone. We're doing backflips, like deadlifting like 900 pounds.
So we're gonna go back to the gym. I'm gonna hop back on the incline, just fucking smoke at 335.
We're literally gonna leave this place, take Melatonin, and go back to the gym and smoke 335 for 12 close grip incline bars with no pain. Swear to God.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I got him.
Double whammy.
That happens all the time. All right, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know, I just kind of forgot how to vlog. Dave's been, you know, helping me out. He's been guiding me with the edits and everything and just, you know, taking me clip by clip. And I'm getting the gist of it back and feeling more comfortable. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Tomorrow, where are we going? We're going back to Mr. Okira Man. That's going to fucking...
Is that tomorrow?
Yeah, it's tomorrow.
Yeah, so yeah, we're going back to Mr. Kyraman's mom. We're gonna come in when he's closed, so he's gonna fucking tune my shit up, whatever. And he's gonna do a full fucking meta analysis of every fucking fiber of Brian and just fix that shit.
Yeah.
So yeah, 336 bench press coming soon.
There we go. Hopefully a little faster than last time. All right. See you guys then.